I love it. I truly love it. Abigail, dear, what's for dinner?
What's for dinner? Away with you, you no-good parasite. You cook.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
John, come out here.
Hey, John. Abigail.
Sadie.
Charles. I found him. I found Micah.
No.
I got a lead. One of his boys wanted for murdering a woman. Been seen drinking in Strawberry. If we can get to him, he'll lead us to Micah. But I gotta go now. You coming?
No. He's not coming.
I will.
That's your business. His business is here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll ride with you.
No, I'm begging you. No! You risk all this? For what? For Micah?
All this? All this wouldn't exist if it weren't for Arthur, Sadie, and all the folks as fell. If I let him go, this place ain't no more real than one of Jack's dragons.
I'm begging you.
And I'm begging you to understand. This is it. This is...
Please.
Please try to... I ain't got no other choice. Keep an eye on the place for me.
Of course.
Please!
And my brother, he's dead now, but he used to tell me stories about Red Harlow. Yep, you've probably heard of him. Legendary bounty hunter bringing the savage outlaws of the frontier to justice. Man who watched his parents get murdered in front of him as a boy, but who uses that pain to become a better man and ultimately to wreak his vengeance.
I feel like in Saint Denis, when I got arrested, maybe he could have done something.
I feel like you should take your woman and child and get lost.
Do you?
You could give something to Jack. It's that or... Well, I don't see no way out of this.
But what about loyalty?
You're loyal to what matters.
What are you gonna do?
I'll be okay, but do it for me. It would make me feel good, if that makes any sense.
A little, but...
Listen to me. When the time comes, you gotta run and don't look back. This is over.
Let's go kill this son of a bitch, then.
Come on. Let's get to Strawberry before he dries out.
Which one of Micah's boys is it?
Cleet.
Which one was Cleet? The big one or the little one?
The one with the rat face.
My memory is they both had rat faces.
The little bastard with the rat face, then.
Him? Yeah, he'll talk.
You're damn right he will. We owe this to Arthur.
You think Arthur cared about revenge? I'm not so sure. Especially not at the end.
He cared about stopping Micah, and that's what we're doing.
I hear you're taking bounties now.
And I hear you're building houses.
Mm-hmm. When I'm not killing old friends.
Hell, nowadays I'm almost always killing old friends. Old friends and new. Ain't that right, John?
Seems that way.
You interested in bounty hunting, Charles? My last assistant was put out to pasture.
No, that work ain't for me. I think I might get out of here. Go north. Canada. Find a woman. Start a family, if I can. I see how that life... Well, I'd like to try it.
Woo-wee, John. You've given him the family bug.
I thought we would have inspired him to a life of celibacy and isolation.
You know, I've been thinking I might get out of here, too. Down South America, maybe? It's wild, but less mean, I guess. I'd run protection for a gold mine, or take up with a handsome revolutionary. I don't know. Something. see something else, at least.
That all sounds good.
Yeah, it all sounds real fine. But we got some business to take care of first. Okay, Strawberry, this is it. We leave our horses by the bridge, then we find it. Okay, John, Charles, you take the other side of the river. I'll stay on this one. If we meet in the middle, we would have covered most of the town.
If he's here, we'll get him.
Okay, let's go. There. Cleek! Hey, Cleek! Been a while.
Shit.
Stop that man! He's wanted for murder!
Hey, stop!
I'll head him off!
Can't escape us, Cleet! Ain't no point in trying.
Move! Come here, friend!
I don't know his name. He got past.
Hello, Cleet.
Remember us?
Oh, shit. Joan, you gonna take a turn?
Hey, we're old buddies, ain't we?
Sure, Sadie. With pleasure. Now, where's Micah?
Micah, I ain't seen him.
Where's Micah?
I don't know. I ain't seen him. We fell out.
And you know what? I'm bored of this. Let's hang the bastard.
What?
Good idea.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Bring him up to the gallows.
I don't know nothing.
Move it.
Everyone loves it hanging. Come on.
Stop.
Keep moving.
Stay away.
You heard the lady. Get up there.
Stop this.
Move.
Hold on.
No. Climb.
No. Come here, you bastard. Move it. Come on. Move. Here. I want you stood right here. Still. All right, string the no-good murdering bastard up.
Let's try this again. Where's Mike?
No.
Where's Mike?
I already told you I ain't seen him.
You lie.
It ain't my fault. He tried to kill me.
Where's Micah?
Talk, or I'll pull this lever.
Talk!
No. Stop! Wait. He's up in the mountains. I think he's up in Mount Hagen. He got a whole gang now. Bad man. Doing bad things. I tried to stop him from murdering that little girl. We fell out. Honest. Please, I'm one of the good guys.
Hang him.
No. I told...
I can't do it, Sadie. Not like this.
Thank you. Thank you, John. Now. Come on now. You won't ever see me again.
I said hang him. As you wish.
Jesus.
Piece of shit. Let's move on. I'm just gonna go home. What are you waiting for? We're this close. Mount up. Let's ride.
Okay, Missy.
It's a long ride. Let's finish this.
We're coming for you.
You can't see.
up into the high mountains.
Lead the way!
There's an old watchtower up there they might be using for a camp.
I saw him ride.
Careful! Where is this bastard? You okay?
Let's go back to Charles.
Hey, you're okay. You're okay.
I will be. Go on. Go on now. Move fast. They'll come down that hill and kill us all.
Come on, John.
I don't want to leave him.
Hey, they know we're coming now. I will be fine. I'll follow you up. I just can't move fast.
Okay.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Here they come!
Okay, come on!
I'll be fine. I just need to rest.
Charles, stay with her.
Charles, you worry about yourself. I'll be up there.
Look who it is.
In a minute.
Ain't you got a habit of just showing up?
But I got something to take care of, sure.
Just you left, is it?
Yeah. Just me. I was kind of hoping I could kill you.
Likewise.
That was Joe! We gotta be close!
Now, Joe! Go!
Where's Micah?
Ah,
find you at the turncoat! I'm just here for Micah! Bill!
You ain't gonna see enough!
Oh. Micah, come out here! John Marston!
Hello, Scarface. Did you miss me?
Not much.
Been a few years. How's that, whore of yours?
She's good. Didn't reckon I should waste my time killing you. But I felt different.
So it seems. Well, maybe after all this is over, I'll go pay her a call. Hmm? And the boy.
Whatever you say.
I got more men coming, John! You should run up!
John!
I'll make you rich! Real! I got all the money from Blackwater! Well...
Come on now, Micah! At least tell like a man!
Hellfire! It's just like old times!
Come on! You turn around... and start walking!
You got me! Just like old times, hmm? All manner of folk paying social calls.
Hello, son. Mrs. Adler. It's been quite a while.
Now, John. Now, what were you saying?
What are you doing here, Dutch?
Same as you, I suppose.
Dutch and I are teaming up once more. We got money. We got dreams. Join us, John. Join us.
Let her go.
No, I can't do that, John.
Dutch. Dutch, come on now.
You shot at me, son.
You started.
You betrayed me.
I could say the same as you.
I was trying to do my best. You? You just cared for yourself.
I think differently.
Join us. Join us, John.
Let her go! She ain't well.
I don't want to kill you, John.
Arthur saved my life. More than once.
Arthur's been dead a long time. This is a new century.
Dutch. Dutch. We all did our best for you. Ain't our fault. Things turned out the way they did. Dutch, killing me won't solve nothing.
Put down your gun, Marston.
Say something, Dutch. Say something.
I ain't got too much to say no more.
You shot me. You shot me pretty good.
Thank you. You okay?
Fine.
You're crazy.
I hope so. Help me up.
Let's go get Charles.
There's money. Lots of money. In the cabin. Blackwater.
I'll go see.
Hurry up. I got a wedding I want to go to.
Jack, Uncle, come out here!
It's over, Abigail. It's all over.